Monarchs are on the board here first in the season opener.
Well, you've got to like that start.
While now, and I think they're executing it even better.
Touchdown! From 19 yards away. And the Monarchs are on the board here first in the season opener.
Well, you've got to like that start.
Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete.
Now another timeout called for by the offense as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. Looking to throw.
And it's caught. Touchdown. From 6 yards away. And the Monarchs will extend their lead in the final minute of the half.
So a good
standing what was going on when they decided to run the football. And they just swarmed and stopped them for almost no gain.
And the 14-year trusty veteran able to knock it through. And that will extend their lead here to 17-6.
It's a win here in week one. So the field goal unit is on the field as this is a big spot right here. This to perhaps salt this one away. And the kick is good. So you want
the first and goal.
They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw. And it's caught. Touchdown. A great effort there. His first touchdown here of the new campaign.
And coaches preach it all the time. You can't put yourself in that kind of position if you're the defender. You've got to stay in a spot far downfield where you can play the ball.
And it's caught. Touchdown. A great play there. With two touchdowns. He's got a man. It's his tight end. That's complete. And past the 40 before he's out of bounds. One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10. Off play action. Atkinson. He's going to loft one deep left side here. Touchdown! A big play there. On his way to a monster game. 3 first half touchdowns. And the Monarchs will down. Chambers. And he will take this one in for a touchdown. A great effort there. His first rushing touchdown on the year. And the Monarchs take the...
So how about this for field position after the big play? Inside the 15 now as they come up on first and 10.
And it's caught. Touchdown. A great play there.
On fourth down, Atkinson.
And it's caught. Touchdown. A great effort there.
They're fine with that, and they force another incompletion.
To throw on second down, Atkinson.
And it's caught. Touchdown. A great play there.
Off play action, Atkinson. He'll take a shot for the end zone.
And it's caught. Touchdown. A big play there. Fourth.
Goal. But that close to the goal line, that still definitely hurts.
Touchdown. From 17 yards. 23 yards, the final tally.
A good chance now to put this game on ice. This is first and goal. Back to throw. Atkinson.
And it's caught. Touchdown. A great play there.
His two. Off play action. Atkinson. There goes a deep ball. End zone.
And it's caught. Touchdown. A great play there.
A little bit off balance in guessing because you don't have to throw it. You can come back with a strong run game if you want to. And if you're in four down territory, that really opens.
And he is into the end zone for a touchdown. A great effort there
to the 1 yard line. The keeper nets him only a yard, and that's going to bring up fourth. And the 14-year trusty veteran able to knock it through, and they will move up by 10.
And it is good. He splits the uprights on the chip shot. And this home crowd is in a frenzy.
So now the then the penalty's got him set up with a first and goal. Now they'll run the option to the short side left. And he is into the end zone for a touchdown.
That's just where he needed to be to knock it away.
To throw on second down. Atkinson. And it's caught. Touchdown. A 5-yard touchdown. The offense going to stay on the field as they will line up and go for two. They'll look to throw. And he's got it. So the try for two. He lost two and it brings up fourth.
I see a shake of the head as he gets up, and you've got to imagine he's thinking, guys, you got to help me out. He's hoping his team can read his thoughts because he definitely needs some assistance.
So in need of a third and 10 conversion to keep this opening drive of OT alive. They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw. And this will be caught. Touchdown. They needed overtime to get it done, but put this one in the win column.
Surprise, it ended with a passing touchdown.
Off play action. Atkinson. He's going to air one out. It's caught inside the 25. Touchdown. A great effort there. Hitting double digits with his 10th.
One of the better tight ends around, and I've seen him pull in balls like this before. But how about a little credit to the defense forcing that incompletion?
A 5-yard touchdown as he'll try to get it to a one-score game with a 2-point conversion. They'll look to throw. It's caught at the one. And they will get back to within one score as he is into the end zone and the lead's cut to 8. It's caught at the one. And they will get back to within one score as he is into the end zone